trying to get to the light, bruh. What's up, you guys? I'm back with another video. I'm just here to update you guys on a few things that's been going on lately. So, the last video I posted was, it was a stroll off part one. It was with the Alphas. I've been meaning to, okay, look at that light. Woo! I've been meaning to post part two with the Sigmas. I've been meaning to post, it was a Popeyes video, my reaction to the Popeyes chicken sandwich.
Hey y'all, comment down below if y'all want me to post this Popeyes chicken sandwich review down below.
Light? Oh my gosh. Beautiful. Oh, I waited months for that. Look, I waited months for that sandwich to come back, and I did a video because I wanted it dropped right then when the sandwich came out. But our Popeyes had ran out, so couldn't do that. Most importantly, I've been wrapped around school, midterms, and finals. So, I really couldn't post. I was going to post, but all of that at once is, for a college student, that's a lot. So, I didn't even try to do that on myself because I had to study for midterms. And I thought over Thanksgiving break, I'll just post the videos. Didn't happen because I was too busy trying to study for finals. So that happened, and yeah, this is my game plan. I am leaving soon. When I leave for the Christmas break, I will have a lot of time to do all the stuff that I plan to do on my channel. Well, like, you know, start progressing. Cause it's a break. It's a big break that we have. It's like a month and a half or something like that. So I'll be able to do stuff and post my old videos I was supposed to been post and then add on to the new videos. You feel me? Please just excuse all of that. That was like a time gap. It's like you have your personal issues going on. You have like family issues going on. Then you have college issues going on. Then you have studying and still trying to maintain a smile on your face. It's just a lot. So, you know, everybody needs a break. And I think that was my break because I couldn't do everything at once. First and foremost, I am a college student before YouTube. So, yeah. Priorities, you just have to do that. And that's how that went. I know y'all been asking and been wondering, where is Maya and where are my YouTube videos and why aren't you doing YouTube right now and what's going on? It's a lot. But, you know, I just have to time manage myself. It's no excuse. I do apologize for no videos, but I will be coming back. It's December. When January comes, hopefully I can have a little bit of time. I want to do a lot more stuff come January. So yeah. I'm looking like a boy right now.
Slow motion for me, moving slow motion for me.
I got my twist in. I got a new piercing. But yeah. Just a little update, cause like I posted part one, and then after that, it was just like, bloop. It's college work, then it is going to work, then it is my practices and my meetings, and then it is YouTube. Everything that you need to know, like my social media, all of that great stuff will be in the description box below. Y'all, please check the description box. It's a lot of stuff in there. that you guys do not know about. Also, I will say this again. Ever since I started this YouTube channel, I've been wanting to do a giveaway at 500 subscribers. Please get my stuff up. Like, please get my channel up to 500 subscribers. And I will have a giveaway for you guys. Now, what it is, I'm not going to say yet, but it will be a giveaway. Since I leave. I'm not going to tell the date. But I leave soon. I leave very soon, so I will be back in my town. I will possibly be doing videos there. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure you give this a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this update video. If you have more clarification on what I am doing with my channel, I'm not deleting my YouTube. I will continue to be making YouTube videos. I just have to put in a time slot for you guys. I'm sorry, but that's just how it is in college. Also, take my last final, then that is when I will start posting previous videos. And then we can get this stuff on go. You feel me? Make sure you join the family. If you have not already, please subscribe to my channel, More of Maya. If you don't know the name, More of Maya, which is me, I'm Maya.